Resident Evil 2.
In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Leon Kennedy succeeded in escaping from the city following his encounter with one of the only other survivors, a woman named Ada, a spy seeking the deadly G-virus. However, Leon was not the sole survivor of the incident. A girl named Claire Redfield was in town on business of her own. She came to uncover the mysterious circumstances of her brother's disappearance, Chris Redfield, a member of the STARS Alpha team. Only now, her mission has become quite simple. Basic survival within the nightmare was once Raccoon City.
Finally here.
That guy's a maniac. Why'd he bite me?
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Hello? Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening? Oh. Wait, don't shoot!
Get down! We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Going on. I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Did you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
No!
Look out!
You okay?
Still in one piece.
That maniac's gonna ram us! Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.